red clay in your native country. We've seen you slide on that surface forever, but we've seen you slide on this surface too, and I think every time you do, people in this country are afraid you're going to break an ankle, a leg, a knee, but you've perfected that hard court slide. How do you do that?
I think it's a gift, huh? And, I can't explain that, you know. Just I'm born with that, you know, since I'm 10 years old, I slide everywhere, so I cannot explain it.
Well, you talked about your coach trying to get